All right, guys, so today I am hunting for brook trout in New Jersey. I'm on this little brook here, and this is not closed. It's all catch and release only. I want to wet my hands just in case. Let me try this first over here. If I can sneak up behind. I got a little spinner on, barbless hooks. Forgot my walking stick, which really sucks. All right. Fish on. Got him. Oh, he came off. Dang it. That was a little brookie. Dang it. That's probably it for that hole. All right, let's go try another spot. Let me see if I can get down in here. I'm gonna cast up there. If I can get in the water. Little spot right here. All right, I think I'm coming up onto, there's a deep pool in this bend here. There's a deep pool in this bend. If I could sneak up on him, behind him. If that tree wasn't in a way. Bad cast. I'm gonna get up by those two trees there. Oh, he's on. Oh, that was a big fish. And he ain't coming back. What else could I throw up there? All right, let me switch lures. He's on. Gonna try this weighted woolly booger. Gonna try this weighted woolly booger. Gonna wet it first. See if I can get something to hit this thing. You can see little fish chasing it. I got the bottom. Dang it. All right, that's it for this hole. Fish on, fish on. There's a little brookie. There he is. I gotta wet my hands. Should come right off. Hey, that's what I came for. I'm happy with just that. And he can go right back where he came from. See if there's another one in here. And let it sink down. That's a pretty deep hole. I very rarely get two out of a hole. I mean, you know there's more in there, but once one is caught, I don't know. They know something's up. Oh, he's chasing it. All right, I'm just gonna try this grub. I hate using the snaps when using this kind of stuff, but I don't feel like retying. So let me just chuck that in there, bounce it off the bottom and see what happens. And I'll put the spinner back on and go upstream some more. Fish on. Can't believe he hit that thing. There's another one. You wet my hands. Where's that? Nice little brookie. Try it again. That's two out of here. Well, that's it for today. My goal has been met. I got two brookies. Yeah, I hope you liked it. Definitely had a big one follow it and hit a little nip on in here with on the other spinner. But I'd have to come back either later today, tomorrow morning, it's supposed to rain. But yeah, I'll give this another shot in the morning, make another video. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.